Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Shoemaker Streams Lotro. How is everybody doing this evening? Am I getting feedback? All right, so this evening, this week's freebie of the week code is going to be Slayer Tirith. You open up your Lotro store, you click on redeem code up here. You can't see my mouse, can you? Mute that for a bit. I don't know why you can't see my mouse. Anyways, you click on redeem code. It's the one right under, right closest to the turbine point box here. Then you type in the code and you click on apply. And this week's is a skill and Slayer's deed boost. That's the freebie of the week. See, my turbine points didn't change any. That's right, we don't have Twitch alerts for Lotro yet. Portavan said he'd look into, he'd add it to his list of things to add. Get our thing there up. Hey, Sale, you there this week? Yeah, I can hear you. I just had you muted while I started my introduction. Alrighty, I'm actually gonna pull the stream up on my phone, so I can see if I have a screeching noise tonight. I completely deleted all the drivers for it and reinstalled them, so I know it's not a driver issue. Yep. All right, so what is it to unlock my goal cap? Doing. I'm actually gonna completely mute Discord here for a bit and see if that's the issue. Alrighty. Take these off my ears for a second. Tiny bubbles. Tiny bubbles in my brain. Doo 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 doo. Tiny bubbles driving me insane. Bubbles here, bubbles there, bubbles in my underwear. Yep. I can hear you. Let me see if I can. All right, let me see if I can figure it out real quick. Yep. Options, audio, no, key mapping. No, no, it isn't. Yeah, it's set to Z by default, apparently. No, no, it isn't. So I set it to F because that's what it is in DDO and that's what I'm used to. All right, so what are we doing today? What are we gonna do today? Set it to F because... What are we gonna do today? All right, so I turned off my phone stream. I don't have to listen to it. I don't hear any I don't hear anything coming out of it, so. Alrighty, let's see here. Did you get your freebie of the week for today? Slayer and skill deed boost. Classes here, classes there, classes flying through the air. I can hear you. Open my vault. Let's see here. I think I'm going to do a boost today. Let's see here. Slayer and skill deed boost, let's use that one. Three scrolls of max morale and power, let's boost that one up there. Home of burst of experience. Grab that one. Out of combat regen tome. Itemware regen tome. Enhanced XP supply. 5% attack damage. 10% run speed boost. Swift travel unlocked for 1 hour. Ready. There's some stuff. It freed up 5 spots in my vault, so I can put some stuff in there. Let's see here. Cosmetics. Five percent attack damage. Didn't I already use one of those? I guess not. Let's pop it. Cosmetics. Miscellaneous. apparently that freed up some spots there. Alrighty, so what are we doing now? What's the quest log key? Let's see here. Looks like I have 27 out of 40 active quests. Looks like the first thing to do is to turn in Destination Lonelands. Looks like that one's done. Okay. Well, I have swift travel for an hour, one of my boosts. So, let's see here. Alright, so where are we heading? Alright, so where do I need to tell him I want to go for that? So, apparently I've gotten a kinship invite. I have no idea what any kins are in this game. Bloodlords. All right, what's the closest destination? Apparently I have no game sounds going to the stream. Let me check that real quick. Oh, I know what it is. Can you hear them now? No. There we go. They should be able to hear him now. I could have been following you that whole time, you know?
Yeah, that's what I tried to tell you, but I didn't want to interrupt you, so I just kind of...
Well,
I did the polite thing over the smart thing.
I will follow you now while I go get a sandwich from the fridge.
Oh, by the way, Chad, if you can't hear me, let me know. Probably think that because I can probably answer some things. It's so nice not having to worry about my freaking chair. Uh-oh. And Modro's famous lag spikes. Great.
Hey man, you stopped moving.
Yeah, lag spike.
Only on your end, man.
I don't know if they can't hear me or if they're just not listening to me. I don't know. I'm not too worried about it.
They should be able to hear you now. They wouldn't have been able to before because all game sounds muted.
Oh yeah. Although you could hear me, so I don't know. I don't know how streaming works. That's why I don't stream. Oh, cool. Hi, Penalty. Hi, Moon Rager Gamer. Something like... I'm not good with names, man. You'll find that out about me very quickly. I already missed my captain. Make haste is such a good spell. Well, skill. Not really a spell. Why in the world am I actually running with W? I can use the dual mouse buttons to run. It's so much easier.
Or numlock.
Yeah, but I kind of have to turn to make sure I'm not running you into places
mouse
you
look.
Don't need to.
You only have to right click and mouse look.
True. Plus, I'm kind of taking in the scenery. I haven't had a chance to look at game scenery in a long time. Like, we seriously need to get horses. That's actually a very smart investment.
Nice steak, egg, and cheese sandwich. Good.
Did you really just make that commercial advertisement? Oh, hey, what's this?
That's why I enjoy working at Subway.
No, this is where you buy a house, I guess. You want to actually look at that, or do you want to just keep moving?
Are you looking for something, friend?
I don't want to do anything about that right now, but it's nice to look at.
How do I find a nice neighborhood?
I don't know, man. I can make so many jokes right now, but I'm gonna restrain myself for that one.
What? There's no houses in Moria? What's up with that? Ooh, napping! I like napping, that's a good name.
You might actually have to save money up, but still, it's nice to know what you're looking for.
Yeah, let's go check this house out.
Hey, you bought a house? I happen to know where it is. Yeah, let me know what street it's on. Or I'll just wait here, I don't know which yet.
One Long Street. It's actually a stone structure. Not very hobbit-like.
No, not at all. But it does look cozy, you know, for the era.
Blue Queen loves me. She always brings me donuts.
I just realized something. How do we get back? I actually know. You know, I think our Ken house is in this neighborhood. Do you want to check it out? If I can find it.
Wait, you haven't invited me to the Ken yet?
I didn't know if you wanted to do a Ken thing. Besides, there's no one that can invite us on right now, so I can't really do anything about that.
Slacker.
True. Very true.
How can I be of service?
How can I be of service?
Aye. There be the passives. Gotta find my teleport so I can actually figure out where the... Oh, it's in the Shire. Never mind. Apparently. Is it? I could have sworn it was here. Nope, it's in the Shire. Okay, never mind. Never mind. I was very off. Yeah, you kind of see what people have. Kind of cool. I'm running through your flowers.
Looks like there's a lot of stuff for sale and napping.
Yeah. Yep. Ooh, check out this house. Looks pretty big. 3 Found Street, home of old. Holy cow, he's got stone crawls. Ha 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 ha. What things turn to stone? Like, aw, crap. That door magically opened.
They apparently have multiple maps of Moria.
Oh yeah, this is a very accurate map of Moria. I'm gonna warn you now, if you ever get to Waterworks, I'm going to despise them. Waterworks are just so agitating. Or aggravating, rather.
Hey, there's a chest under this danger sign.
Open it, might be a mimic.
Cause I can't open it, man, that's no fun. Alright, let's see here. Ominous pool. Is that ominous? It's like there's some sludge in there.
I'm not sure.
Alright, let's get back on track.
Yeah. Alright, let's see. I think we just go up this way to the milestone and then we go out of breathe. Slow puzzle. I'm actually gonna double check to see if anyone can invite. You never know. We're just running through people's yards. Don't mind us. Did you really jump into the ominous pool earlier?
Well, yeah, it was an ominous pool.
Don't you know what's gonna be in there? Last pool I jumped into, I ended up dying.
Death happens, dude.
Well, not in this game. More like a... Apparently, I gave up. I never understood RIP. Never understood it. There you are. Hi, Blue Queen.
Mimic. Now, if a mimic really wanted to get me, they wouldn't disguise themselves as a chest. They'd disguise themselves as a box of donuts. That mimic would have me.
Oh, nothing much, just surviving. The AC decided to give out the other day and they haven't sent anyone out yet. So, you know how that is.
Blue Queen says it.
By the way, folks, if the fan is really loud, let me know and I'll turn it down.
Blue Queen says hi.
Oh, I know. I'm reading the chat faster than you are, apparently.
No, I just had another window focused. So pressing F just typed a bunch of Fs in the other box instead of talking here.
Ah. Did you know that I don't know what that means? You didn't hear anything. You can't prove it, chat.
I've done it in Discord. And with the W key, and had somebody say, "Dude, you're not moving forward." And I said, "I know. I don't know why."
When you do a chanting tune for how many tunes are there that are actually not copyrighted? We'll just listen to the crickets. Isn't it nighttime? I think it's nighttime. Yeah, we'll just listen to the crickets. Should we listen to the crickets?
Reading here, reading there, reading in my underwear.
Oh, hey, this was actually not that far, considering, you know, we had to run. See that housing on the other side? That's our destination. I would say that milestone here will probably be coming back here in a bit. Let's see what they want for task. Oh, wow, they want a lot of stuff. Okay, start exploring.
Would you do something for me?
I don't know if you can help me. Might I take a moment of your time? I don't know if you can help me.
What can I do for you? Would you do something for me?
Might I take a moment of your time? I'm sure it will do no good, but may I speak with you? I'm sorry to trouble you, but will you help me? I'm sorry to trouble you, but will you help me?
By the way, your feet are...
Might I take a moment of your time?
Hey, don't you make fun of my feet.
Might I take a moment of your time?
Might I take a moment of your time?
I've actually got a very good range of voices.
I can't. Holy crack on a cracker. A lot of tasks on this board.
Yeah. Thankfully, you don't have to collect them. You can just turn them in as you get the items. I'll just make note of it and then keep your gray items for later. Turn them in up to 5 a day task, then you'll get one of the 5 tasks a day. You know what I mean?
Not really, but whatever.
The only items you really need are gray items. That's all you need to know. You wanna start hanging out around? Ooh, let's get on the stable board. We're gonna need that.
Greetings.
Okay, so if I recall this quest, we basically want to kill everything. Pretty much, if it's living, kill it.
something we don't need. To be honest, the Caribbeans are going to be the hardest part of this quest. They like to evade attacks.
Banking here, banking there, banking in your underwear. Silent yellow fangs there. But you can't see him?
I could after a little bit.
Thank you.
chunk of rock salt. Yay. Ooh, it's a campfire, let's set it. I'm kidding. That's actually a ranger thing. Or hunter, rather, I think. I think they're called hunters in this game. Anyway, they have an ability that allows them to teleport to a campfire. Campfires, I believe, also increase, regen or something. I'm not sure. Oh, did I forget to mention that you shouldn't run around solo in here because there's a lot of hidden enemies?
Yeah, not hurt me any.
Yeah, well, you're not the one fighting them. I am. I didn't realize we gotta kill these things for fun.
Yeah, I know. You'll take care of it. I'm not worried about it.
You see how he treats you, Jack?
Hey, how's
like my brawn in here?
Firm binding.
Shard if it's still there. If not, just keep my life.
Dude, you're getting squished.
Nah, fine.
My underwear. That's what. Thirsty.
Different from wolf tails, but whatever.
Alright, so I need 3 boar tusks, 3 orc shields, and 2 warg tails.
Yeah, we're working on the warg tails right here. Should be more.
Now we need boar tusks and orc shields.
And I think we'll do some of the ruins that are right to the southeast of here. Do those quests and then we'll go hunt down boars.
Flying through the air. Deed bestowed, new mail, title awarded, deed completed, new skirmish available. Oh, we must have hit level 20. I got new skirmish available.
Yeah, best idea would be for me to get to 20 and then we can talk on that real quick. I'm almost there. Got a barrel in ironbound lockbox. So awesome. I've actually got keys to unlock them with. Probably have to head back to Bree to do the skirmish stuff, but it's worth it. They're a lot of fun, to be honest. Oop, did I accidentally lock you up? Hold on. There we go. Thought you would have made it, but whatever. Alright, goblins!
Sorry, I had to.
What's up?
I need him in a way. Oh look, he brought friends.
Oh yeah.
That's the interesting thing compared to DDO. They actually do bring back rounds.
They do in DDO as well.
Oh, I did not know that. I really gotta pay more attention. We need these trade bundles. Oh yeah, there's cannabis others.
Me. I need to do my hosting thing.
Hey, it's a black crate. This would be hard. I didn't say it would be hard. I said it would be kind of tough. Apparently, I was off.
You were wrong.
Yeah, I agree.
I'm like sleeping through this.
Yeah, the only reason it's somewhat tough for me is because they like to net me and then run away. So, I can't hit them. Since you've got range attacks, it's like, whatever. There's another bundle on the other side of the stairs. Yeah.
Bundle here, bundle there, bundle in my underwear. Flying through the air. Yay, 21.
You're so not 21.
Hey, there's spiders down there. Let's kill them.
Let's get one more bundle real quick. That way we don't have to come back up here.
I already got all my bundles, man. Where you been?
Oh, I forgot to grab it. That's why. There we go. Okay. After you. Ah, kidding.
Kicked their butts.
Yeah, but, well, I did get down to like 400 HP, so I guess it's kind of tough.
Hey, what's this end strength tactical thing?
Oh, it's a fellowship maneuver. Each one does a different thing for good to free people. You want to like mix up their colors, usually, so that they do special things. Like two blues in this case would be it would restore power to you real quickly. Two greens would give you morale regen. Two yellows would be, I believe, a dot, and two reds straight up damage. Does that make sense? It only happens in like certain states where the enemy is done. It's hard to say. I'm not entirely sure how that works, but I do know that burglars have a real good chance at getting those things off. No, folks, we don't even need to kill anybody. We're just killing them for the challenge. There's another one. Now see rallying cry. We know you've got one when they have a little thing. And you can see that buff of theirs. Hey, you got a pocket item. Nice. Too bad it's kind of useless.
Alright, so it looks like we need to turn in all five of those.
Yeah, and then we can probably do some skirmish related stuff real quick just to kind of actually get a challenge out of this. I don't know how to get out of this cavern or place.
I'm gonna follow you while you figure it out.
Right.
Looks like we have to head east.
Maybe.
Indeed, the latter, Queen.
Okay, I would, before you go in, I would look at your, task items. Like, we got some broken wooden maces, that's probably turned gold. Yes, they are, in fact. We only need 10. That way you don't accidentally sell them all and everything. The turn-in is inside though, so we gotta do that.
How can I be of service? Would you need something today? How can I be of service?
I'm gonna meet you at the stable master.
What do you need? Would you need something today?
Alright, so where do I turn in tasks once I accept them?
In this case, it would be one of the people inside the inn. They would take the items from you and then...
I'm sorry,
but
did you need
later
something?
Later in the game, you'll just turn them in right next to the board, but in this case, you gotta turn them in to certain people that has... that tells you to.
Hello there.
By the way, I got something you might like, I think. I don't know. Let's see. No, it's might and agility. I don't think you need that.
I'm sorry, did you need something? Woe to me. I'm sorry, did you need something?
Inventory problems.
Yeah.
I don't suppose you need anything.
Hey, Navy. Hey, Hobbit 42.
I'm sorry, did you need something? It's a sorry day.
So, as a mini, what's more important, agility and fate or might and vitality? Probably agility and fate, right?
Yeah, I would say the fate, especially. You can actually check by pressing your...
I'm sorry. Did you need something?
...that it'll tell you as a mini blah, 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 blah. And it'll also tell you what those contribute to and all that good stuff.
I'm sorry. Did you need something? I'm sorry to trouble you, but will you help me?
Hey, I don't know if you can help me.
Hobbit, what did you
do? I'm sorry to trouble you, but will you help me? Would you need something today?
I'm sure it will do no good, but may I speak with you?
Alright, I think I've turned in everything.
Alright, so you want to
I'm sorry, did you need something?
Maybe do one or two just to kind of see what they're about.
In a minute.
I don't suppose you need anything.
I think skirmishes are actually a little bit tougher because they're actually on level and they're meant for like 2+ people. Well, if you consider a skirmish soldier people.
Alright, let me go see if there's any more tasks I can do now that I have some inventory. Blackened furs. Blackened skins. Dusky ears. Large filth.
Can't you leave me to my misery?
It's a sorry day. It's a sorry day.
Would you need something today?
I have 5 of 5 daily tasks. So it looks like I've hit my daily task limit. Alright, I see how that works. And I'm at 32 out of 40 active quests. Silver Web of Fleetness. What is that?
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
So it's up to you what we do.
So I've hit my daily task limit, I think.
Yeah, if you turned in 5, then yeah.
Find and return the pendant to its owner.
That's all the way in the east. We'll probably do that at a later point, because it's just more convenient. You want to check out the skirmishes, or do you want to just... I mean, to be honest, we're done in that ruin area for now. Our next step is to finish off those other quests, but... I don't know. Right now, I just feel like killing things without having to worry about gathering stuff. Yeah, let's check out the skirmishes real quick, show people what they are, because they're actually pretty fun. Just ride to South Breed real quick. It's gonna take a minute. By the way, don't follow me. You're gonna want to just get on the horse.
Get on the horse and go where?
I am going to brush my
teeth. How can I be of service?
I'll ride so, because it's I'm not heading, in travel.
I'm heading to South Breed?
Yeah. May as well grab a snack, guys. It's gonna take a minute.
Titan, why would you need more than 6 slots for a party?
Okay, so while we do the introduction, we may have to bring a party shortly, but the introduction is pretty self-explanatory. It'll walk you through everything. If you have questions, just type in the Discord chat. Is that fine with you, Shu?
What now?
Now let me check something real quick. Oh, we don't have to break party. Cool. Doesn't look like it.
I'm here.
Head to me. We're gonna do the reporting in service quest thing.
Not sure where me is. Looks like it's 81 meters south.
What can I do for you? Stay a moment.
Go ahead, head on in.
How may I help you?
No, we gotta drop here for a little bit. I'll be in Twitch so I can watch at your progress. If you need questions answered, I'll answer them. So let me know when, send me a tell when you're done. There's two parts. The first one is an assault, and the second one is a defense. The second one, you just sit around and kill things as they come. So that's just what you do. So I will see you in a little bit. Did you catch all that?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll see you in a little bit.
Titan is in Discord. Travel here.
While war raged in the south and the rangers of the north were absent, brigands and ruffians took an opportunity to wrest control of Bree.
A great war is beginning. And the battles to be fought will be great and perilous. You will not survive alone. Fortunately, there are soldiers of the Free Peoples willing to fight by your side. If you call them, they will aid you. Use the horn here. Learn the skill it possesses. Then call forth a soldier to aid you in retaking Bree. Good. Now use your new skill and call forth a soldier of the Free Peoples. Very good. Now let me share with you the plan of how you're going to reclaim Bree. Skirmishes against the enemy focus on taking and controlling locations of value and importance around the battlefield. In reclaiming Bree, these locations are the South Gate, the Auction House, and Bill Fanny's home, in that order. The gate is well protected, but your soldier will aid you in the battle. If he falls, simply call for another by reusing the skill you learned. If not for my arm, I would be at your side as well. Now go and reclaim Bree.
Great. My client crashed. Yay! I hate it when that happens.
While war raged in the south and the rangers of the north were absent, brigands and ruffians took an opportunity to wrest control of Bree. The inhabitants of Bree have spent the occupation holed up within the Prancing Pony. Angered at their uprising, the brigands have decided to burn them out.
You will need a stronger ally for this foray. There are many ways soldiers can be trained and outfitted for battle. Archers, warriors, protectors, sages, bannermen, and herbalists are all willing to answer your call. For this battle, a warrior will be to our best advantage. Will? Tom, come out here for a moment. Speak to Will, purchase the warrior role trait. Then speak to Tom and complete the soldier's training. Very good. A warrior will increase our offensive capability and allow us to cut through waves of enemies. Will, Tom, get back inside. We'll handle this. Prepare yourself, my friend. Their first wave approaches. I believe we have a moment of respite before their assault continues. The enemy employs a number of terrible lieutenants, specially trained enemies with unique skills. It is difficult to know which lieutenants march with the enemy until they arrive on the battlefield. I caught a glimpse of a large orc with this force. Be prepared. It could come at any time. Here they come again. To arms! I believe we have a moment of respite before their assault continues. As you encounter and defeat more lieutenants, you will learn more about how they affect the battlefield. And what you can do to expose and exploit their individual weaknesses. They all have at least one. I believe we are nearing the end of this battle. Defeat this assault and Bree will be free once more. Here they come! They have been vanquished!
Wimps. Couldn't even kill them, they ran away.
Near the major locations of Middle-earth, you will find skirmish camps. Bree, Rivendell, and Thorin's Hall, to name a few. There you can barter your skirmish marks for new and better soldier traits and gear and equipment for yourself. Safe travels, my friend. Perhaps we will meet again in another skirmish against the enemy.
Perhaps. Perhaps we will.
What do you need?
What do you need? Herbalist instructions. Good day.
Yeah. So, did you already pick your, reward?
Yeah, I'm thinking a herbalist.
Really?
Extra heals is always good, right?
Extra heals is always good, right? Yeah. Plus, I think they have a mana regen type thing as well. And that's pretty good, too. I'm trying to introduce you to this because eventually, if you do decide to continue playing this game,
what can I do for you?
You'll run into required skirmishes for your epics, and they're pretty good. So it's just easier to introduce them at the low levels instead of getting jumping right into them at the high levels and then being like, "Oh God, what's going on? What do I do?" Nice thing about skirmishes is you can set their level, you can set their tier, and you can set their size. Obviously, if we do any, we'll do two mans because that setting up a higher level size is not exactly profitable. It's better to just upgrade the tier. Gonna see about upgrading my warrior a little bit. I went with warrior for some reason. I just wanted extra damage, to be honest.
What do you need?
And then you'll talk to the skirmish captain, manage your traits, and do all that real quick.
Greetings.
How may I help you?
Apparently I need to work on getting more as I level up. 25, 33, 43, 53 is cap for attributes.
Possibly.
Looks like 65. Yeah, 65 is maximum level to be able to have access to everything.
Yeah. As you level, your skills will open up for your soldier. So you gotta be reappear from what you pick for now. For now, I just worry about healing. So you wanna try out a real skirmish? I think we've got about an hour left. It's 11 o'clock for you.
Yeah, half an hour or so. I don't think I'm gonna go all the way to midnight.
Yeah, that's probably a good call. We could probably just do a skirmish or two that'll fill up in half an hour. Just kind of give you and the people at home a little idea of what they do. Plus, there's a whole bunch of stuff you can buy with skirmish marks if you ever look around. There's cosmetics, there's crafting materials. Classic is a type of armor. Mithril Trader, not too worried about that. Where'd you go? Just like vanished on me.
Mailbox.
Ah. I'm actually looking into getting a second weapon because I need it. My weapon's kinda meh.
How can I be of service?
Ah, here's a weapons person.
Greetings.
So you can trade medallions for marks, huh?
Yeah. It's a complicated system, I think, but some people like it, some people don't.
So what's the difference between the two?
You need certain medallion amounts and certain mark amounts for certain items.
Apparently there are seals as well, so you gotta do all kinds of trading to figure it out. And then landscape...
Or you could just farm skirmishes. You could just farm skirmishes and get those. I think hovering over it will tell you how to get them.
What do you need?
Ah, right, currency exchange. Let's see. Like, for instance, seals are generally found at, the superior fourth mark can be found in levels in 6 and 12 man classic instances. Played at level 75 or above, challenge requests will always afford this mark, blah 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 blah. Those kind of things are higher up there. For now, I think you just need marks. Maybe a couple medallions for things. I forget, do you use medium or light armor? I think it's light armor.
It's light armor.
And there's light armor. It's
change person here if you want to look at their gear. It's not great gear, but it can serve in a pinch. Like shoulders are level are 55 armor.
What can I do for
three
you?
3 vitality, 8 fate for purple. And they're only like 9 marks, so at level 20. And you got your maid and might and fate. Might, mate. I'm trying to combine those stats, apparently. It might be worth looking into at one point or another.
Light shield, huh?
Yeah. I don't think you can actually use light shields, can you?
Says I can.
No, I did not know that. That's cool. I don't need no stinking shield.
I didn't have any shield before. I also don't have a pocket or a class slot item.
Like I said, you picked up a pocket item in the other region, but I think you got rid of it.
Oh, no, worry. Minimum level 24.
Like 7 agility. Oh, yeah. I knew it was something. So you want to give a skirmish a go, just for fun?
Yeah, in a minute.
Let's see, we're level 20 and 21. I'm thinking a 22 might be fun. We might try tier 2. Yeah. You look through that stuff, I'm gonna contemplate what we do. And like I said, there's also a cosmetic shop here. It's really good for the, equipping your, soldier with stuff. You could have a hobbit lass or have a hobbit lad as your soldier. You also have an L for, other stuff.
How may I be of assistance?
Good gravy, how much stuff are you replacing?
A little bit. What slot does a bauble go into? Pocket. Ah. Trinket goes in a pocket as well. Might or evade? I think I'll go with evade. Cosmetics, crafting, classic, huh?
What do you need?
Curiosities?
What do you need?
More cowbell? No way. I need more cowbell.
I think we actually went over this joke once.
No, seriously, I need more cowbell. Minimum level 40, but I need more cowbell.
think it's under...
It's on my my stream right now. I need more cowbell. Manual of more cowbell? Ooh. Guide to more cowbell, manual of more cowbell. I like it. We need to hurry up and get me level 40, so I can get more cowbell.
How may I be of service to you?
Yep. You ready?
Almost.
Okay. Figured out what we're gonna do.
What do you need?
Oh, so I can buy more essences here.
Yep.
How may I help you?
Not that I use essences, but whatever. So do I need to keep this manual, skirmish field manual traits?
I don't know, where is it?
Clogging up my inventory. It looks like it's just a thing on how to use traits.
I don't think so, man. I don't think I actually have it, so I can't tell you.
Alright, so we talked to the skirmish captain, right?
What can I do for you?
Nope, that's the beauty of it. Just press Control J, or in my case, I press Control J. And then, let's see, let's do level...
Brigands and goblins lay siege to the great Smeals of Takbro. Provisions are running low, and time is running short.
Hey, bring your helm! Kinda. When did the hobbits get militarized? Militarized? Blech. Fun time! Woo! Oh, good God, they're really bringing out the hard hitters. My soldier is a little overpowered for this. Look at him. Oh wait, he's level 20, never mind. Alright, there's gonna be a counterattack, so just hold on.
Get him!
you kill the defender first, he's gonna buff the enemy really high. Oh, fun, wretched falconer.
Put your belly aching.
Alright. Trust me, if you knew why this guy's a pain in the neck, you would be belly aching too. So, this guy, we can't actually kill him straight up. We have to wait for him to summon his pets, and then kill each pet. Until the shield goes down, which could take a while.
Yay! Client crashed again. I think of that. I'm surprised the kitty hasn't yelling at me to feed her. Hey, I got some more hosts.
Brigands
Looks
and
like
goblins.
Elder and Arathat. Really? Get back in and it crashes again. We're gonna need a bigger hammer. It's hammer time. Alright. I forgot I haven't updated freebie in here yet. Might as well do that while I'm waiting for the thing to come back up. Apparently I can't skip the splash screen in here. Give it another try, see what happens. Huh, my outfit seems to have changed. I don't remember wearing that. Yay, it's loading this time.
Brigands and goblins lay siege to the great smeals of Tuckbro. Provisions are running low, and time is running short.
And we're
back.
Back? Finally. Only crashed like 5 times, back to back.
I know, I was watching. Come on, Skirmish, deliver. Give you a real big boost on being the top. There was an event that popped up, which could probably do it. It drops a symbol, which is used as a one-time in combat thing for a skirmish.
This is getting really old. Hey, Elf Maiden. Yet another client crash. I probably won't be doing many skirmishes until I can figure it out. Hey, at least I'm wearing what I'm supposed to be wearing again.
Brigands and goblins lay siege to the great Smeals of Tuckbro. Provisions are running low, and time is running short.
Gosh, this is so annoying, always crashing. It only seems to crash, actually, when I'm in intensive battles with lots of monsters. It doesn't seem to crash if I'm just roaming around the countryside and it's one-on-one with monsters or whatever. It's only when there's five or six monsters or more in the area that it crashes like crazy.
Brigands and goblins lay siege to the great smeals of Tuckboro. Provisions are running low, and time is running short.
I had the same issue before I was using buff bars.
Brigands and goblins lay siege to the great Smeals of Takbro. Provisions are running low, and time is running short.
There you go. I'm gonna call it a night in just a minute.
Alright, later, man. I'll see you all next week, most likely. Alright, later on.
What can I do for you? How may I help you?
What can I do for you?
Ah, see how that works. I'll be going to sleep very shortly. I guess I have to get up at 5 a.m. Go see my kids tomorrow. So, I'm gonna call it the end of the stream. Have a great night, everybody. I will see you next week. I'm also on Sunday nights for Shoe Cobbles A, and this week will be Dwarven Barbarian. And then Tuesday mornings for DDO Wiki Talk with T13. I don't know that I'm gonna be doing Lotro Wiki Talk. Apparently. Well, anyway. Have a great night, everybody.